हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अभी अभी मेरे पास अमेजोन से कुछ आया है। क्या आया है आइए खोल के देखते हैं। यू विल लव इट। द लोनली प्लैनेट इंडियाज सब्सक्रिप्शन। इट्स अ नाइस बुक। मुझे लगता था जितना बड़ा होगा उतना है नहीं, बस ये छोटा सा ही है। ये देखिए और इतना है। इट्स अ नाइस बुक, अ ट्रैवलर्स बाइबल। Lovely, smelling beautiful.
So I'll show you what is there inside this book. Let me. These are the contents. So it includes all state-wise important places also. Survival guide, special features, welcome to India. Wow. So nice Taj. This is the top 7 places of India: Taj Mahal, Hampi, Ladakh, Ajanta, Kerala backwaters, architectural Mumbai, safaris, Kapayan hill station, Varanasi, Goa, Jaisalmer, Khajuraho, rail journeys, Delhi, Amritsar Golden Temple, French flavored Puducherry, mighty Mehrangarh. Now these are the need to know, what all you should need to know. Nice, month by month, in which month you should be visiting which place. August, June, September, October. This is itineraries, Golden Triangle, 6 months north and south, mountains and tribal cultures, booking trains, trekking. If you are out for a trekking, so you want to go to yoga for yoga, spa, spiritual pursuits, so which all places do you want to go? It's nice. Traveling with children, so which are the places you should go for with kids? Nice. Regions at a glance: Delhi, Rajasthan, Punjab, all. Now it comes on the road, so one by one it's like it starts with Delhi. So what is the history of Delhi, sites? There's a map of Delhi, detailed map. Old Delhi, see Old Delhi. Wow, Red Fort. This is the architecture of Red Fort. This is the map of Old Delhi and so on. South Delhi. Cafes. Greater Delhi, activities, sleeping, hotels, hotel with numbers. After Delhi, the first chapter is of Rajasthan. So lot of details are there, lot. That too, Rajasthan is in detail. Rajasthan mein Jaipur ho gaya, uske baad Ajmer ho gaya. Nice book, handy book. And not very heavy, not very big, that will be difficult to carry around places. It's good, it's awesome. It can, it's, I know it's thick,
It's almost half an inch, 1.5 inch. But then it's worth taking this book everywhere, because you get lot of information in pocket. Internet kaam kare na kare, but you will definitely get what it is to see. So, best-selling guide to India. Expert recommendation, woman traveler's feature. This is a woman traveler's feature. So, this is published on October 2017 edition. Anyways, theek hai. Writers, Abigail Blassey, Lindsay Brown, Aurindam Anirban Mahapatro, Isabella Nobel. Great. I was expecting a CD of this, but for the PDF version, but it's not there. A good book. Leh Ladakh. Chandigarh. Central Leh, top side. Leh. Central Asian Museum, Chamba, Lakhang. Activities, sleeping, eating, drinking and nightlife. Maps. Maps are given. Proper maps. Price range. Sleeping price range means hotel accommodations. Less than 1500 to 5000 and above 5000. With their phone numbers. Buses. Bus from Leh and all. I'm just reading this away so that we get an idea of what all informations are included in all the places. For all the places. Nubra Valley. So Mori Rilu, trekking, nice. This is Himachal Pradesh. The complete Himachal Pradesh map is there. When to go? When to go. What activities to be done? Oh, the fees or the charges to visit a place is also given over there, like Himachal State Museum. For Indians, 20 rupees, foreigners, 100 rupees. Camera, 50 rupees or 100 rupees. And timing is 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. So it's a good book. If you have the knowledge about which places you are going, it actually makes the complete trip safer. Exploration also. Little heavy. Might add maybe half kg to your overall luggage, but then very useful. So with this book, wherever I travel, I will try to include as much as information as possible in my blogs and posts from next time. So guys, that was my review about the Lonely Planet India edition. Nice book. People who are planning to explore places, it's good. Exploration is fun, but exploration with knowledge of a place is much safer. So you all can have good knowledge about place and then go for exploration and all. So that was my review about this book. Hope you all enjoyed. Again, those four things: wear helmet, drive safe, subscribe to my channel, and please do take very, 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 very good care of yourself, because I and your family love you. Bye.